In the title and on your screen. So I just need to set up my what's it called? Chat. Okay. I have gone through the first part of the training, not the second, the first. That's pretty brutal. Okay. Unfortunately, it does not work with keyboard and mouse. That's only an Xbox thing, I'm pretty sure. Or obviously, mouse and keyboard. So I just need to do the final test for the protolog, and then we will be all good to go. Eliminate using any method. Disguise enemy. Or any. Disguise. Target Jasper Knight. And that's what he looks like. Okay. Seems simple enough. Wearing a guard disguise allows you to
The
be.
final test is based on an authentic
That's a
1979 mission,
drone. My
the
dad's
high
trying
point
the
of
drone.
Training Director Soda's career as an active agent. The
You've probably seen
target
me
was
Zuck watch
Jasper
to
Knight,
do this.
a famous US chess master exposed as a Soviet spy. Soda's caught up with Knight at a military airfield in Cuba and eliminated him against all odds. This will be your objective as well. Now listen carefully. ICA exams aren't normally this difficult. Not only was the airfield a virtual fortress, but he even added additional guards. Sodas wants you to fail. He considers you a threat, and this way, your unfortunate exit from the program won't raise any eyebrows. Well, if he thinks we're bowing out, he is sorely mistaken. Good luck, Initiate. First things first, we need to gather some intel. Now, you didn't hear this from me? But I would eavesdrop on the two mechanics just beyond the fence.
Yes, I know what an eavesdrop is.
Did you print out the safety protocol for the jet?
It's on the clipboard. Look, do we really have to do this, all things considered?
We're putting a pasty-faced egghead inside a Mach 3 fighter jet. Yeah, I kind of think we do.
I get it, I get it. Safety first and all that.
I don't care which one of you does it, it's mandatory. Just tick the box and get it done.
Jasper Knight is leaving Cuba on a Soviet fighter. Say you could somehow tamper with the ejector seat mechanism.
I
you
was
could
thinking about that.
presumably get Knight to trigger his own demise.
Jasper Knight is leaving Cuba on a Soviet fighter jet, but first we need to. Okay, I just said that. Whatever. Okay. Oh, we're just going to vault to the fence real quick.
Right, let's get you inside. You'll need a fitting disguise.
Yes, I will.
A guard uniform. Pull him out and isolate him.
Say what?
Hey, it's me. I'm hearing suspicious sounds.
Good. He's distracted. Now's your chance.
Snap neck. guys.
And they say Cataform should provide access to the hangar. Good job, Initiate.
Drag. I'm just gonna dump them in there. Climb through this. I do not like that. Like three, I just had to pass three.
The man is like a sitting duck, staying in Cuba. It's only a matter of time before Langley catches up with them. If I was Knight, I'd be long gone. If that were the plan. Then Knight would go back, and ready to take off.
Good work. Are we clear to go over the safety protocol?
Yeah, go ahead.
I see. In order to make adjustments to the jet and perform the role of safety inspector, you're going to need a mechanic's disguise.
Anything happens to him or his girlfriend.
Perfect. Now be gentle. He's an actor.
Hey, man, don't take it.
Shut up. Shut up. Snap your neck. We'll take your disguise. And you're gonna have, you're just gonna hang out in here, okay, bud? Yeah. Have fun. It's kind of curious how, like, isn't it kind of obvious that a guy walks in one way and then comes out another way in another uniform?
Hello?
Oh, there's a guy in there. Hi.
Right. Now to set the trap. The ejector seat mechanism has been disabled. You may need a tool to re-enable it.
I got a wrench. I'm fine, lady.
And now, to confront your target. Knight's office should be somewhere on the first floor.
Well done, Initiate. I dare say this is an accident waiting to happen.
There. Okay. He's right above me. So wait, where's the stairs? It's on the side. Hello, mate. Where's the stairs at? It is. Okay, great. Nope, I can't crawl under. I can't hop up down there either. Okay.
How's the mechanic? Mr. Mechanic, what's up?
Not much, you? Okay, cool.
How's the mechanic today?
I am a mechanic, someone.
Hey, don't test me.
Hey.
Jesper Knight, we gotta go over the safety protocol. Follow me, please.
Ugh. Must we really? Is it dangerous? Well, it must be, mustn't it? Why else
asshole,
would there be a safety
going?
Protocol? I'm not crazy about airplanes. Is it going to do that thing where it flips on its head? I don't like that one bit. Not one bit.
Don't worry. You're in good hands. This way, please.
He does prattle on, doesn't he? Anyway, you're almost there, Initiate.
Mr. Mechanic, what's
all
up?
You need to do is read him the instructions in the manual by the jet, and Knight will take care of the rest. Boy, is he in for a ride.
Okay, Mr. Knight. Climb in the cockpit, please.
All right. Easy. One step at a time.
The sky, dude. Oh no, I still need that. Okay.
Step one, strap yourself in.
Okay, all strapped in.
Step two, locate the ejector seat handle.
This guy. Just a
moment. Found it.
Step 3. Pull the ejector seat handle.
Right. Here it goes. Pull.
He just broke the elbow in his head.
Well, I never thought they would use a functioning jet. Good thing you didn't disable his parachute. Anyway, you did it. Excellent work, Initiate. I bet Sodas didn't see this coming. Now stay calm and head towards an exit.
Disabled, I swear. The recruit must have messed with it. They're crazy bastards.
Yeah. The recruit must have messed with it.
You know that guy who flew in from Moscow?
Oh.
He's the real
Jeez! You drunk?
Yes. Just gonna vault over this because they didn't let me in before. Just gonna vault over here. Come over here and... And end mission. Hey, easy.
Congratulations, Agent. You are cleared for field duty.
Yay. Yeah, I'm gonna text someone. My cousin snapped me real quick.
I hope you know what you just did. The chopper leaves at dawn. Now get out of my sight.
So what happens now?
You go back into the world, disappear, stay on your own and on the move. When we need you, we will contact you.
And Sodas?
He played his hand, and he lost. He cannot touch us now. Still, I can't believe we beat him at his own game.
If you know your enemy.
Quite right. I should tell you, the trail went dead after Romania. Our team found no records of any kind, no name, nothing.
I think they called me 47.
That's not a name.
So make it one.
All right. Agent 47.
This is gonna be a crazy. Game ends there. It's the whole game. I have to go through this, by the way. I can skip this if I were able to, I would. Aha, download image. 1 second, I just need to, campaign season 1. Okay. Why did she keep... I'll do shakes. I don't care. Thumbnail. Oh, I forgot I had that. Okay, Gucci. Just give me like the less than 3 minutes. Shut up. God, no one cares about him. Honestly, bro. Yeah, forget it for now. I'll put the thumbnail on after. Oh, final task. Yeah. You're joking, right? You're joking. Get access. Please let me say I could play this. Thank you. Kitchen knife. I did that already. Did I do this already? So, you're accessing story content before having experience all physio and content. I just want to play the game, dude. I'm guessing this is like bomb. What is this? Yeah, see. I already played this. Use your complete tree form training. So I guess I have to play this. Great. So I have to wear a security suit and kill using a kitchen knife. Sure. Oh gosh. That doesn't look too good. Guys, you don't even know how tired I am right now. I just like vaulting over things. I already did this mission, Night Thief, whatever that is. Oh yeah, they won't let me in, so I'm gonna have to have a disguise on, so I'm just gonna vault through here. Yes, I know, so I'm gonna subdue this guy. Subdue. Snapneck? Yeah, I have a snapneck. Okay. Yep. Hi, buddy. Take your clothes, sorry. And then I'm gonna bring you in here. And put you in there. Map knowledge, people. Oh no, I don't need to duck anywhere. I just need to go pee. Okay. Yeah. Just need to pee, dude. And if you hear those pops in the background, that's just it's fireworks. Happy 4th of July, everyone.
Such an eye for detail. The colors, the fabrics, the art, all curated with so much love.
Who do I have to kill? He's below me? Oh, yeah. I need a security suit. Sorry. Excuse me. Hey, you know where I could get a security suit in private? Okay, thanks. Hey, you too.
It's not the goddamn hangar, son. Sorry. Don't have any grease monkeys tinkering around.
I'm just gonna go downstairs anyway.
Yeah. Whatever, dude. Just get out of my face. Hey, mechanic.
Whatever, dude. I can't fall? I can't.
Have a nice day.
Oh. I'm just gonna run. Hi. Just gonna go back over here because I need to go. So he's on my floor now. Need to stay out the clear of the sky. Oh no, my ninja. How do I? Okay, so I'm back where I am again. And is there any police I could do in the men's room?
Hey, it's not like I'm antisocial. I just don't like you. Please leave.
Wow. That's rude. Hey, bud. I'm a. Close the door now. Oh wait, can I put some poison in there real quick? Hey, bud. Hey, bud, subdue now.
Don't bump into me, man. I'm not playing that game.
Sorry. Pick up the hammer. Wait, can I hide the hammer if I pick the hammer up? Yo, hide the hammer, bro. Hide the hammer. Hi. Just having a chat with my buddy, don't mind me.
Hey, grease monkey, keep it real.
Oh, I'm missing poison. Hey, can I get some? Oh, I can get the drink. And. How do I get downstairs, bro?
Mr. Norfolk, welcome. Mr. Ritter's expecting you. What'll it be?
Just fruitcake.
Excuse. I don't wanna, like, annoy
you. You don't waste any time, do you?
You probably
can. Yeah. I suppose I'm going to everybody's
face. Or that, or our generous host is a criminal.
Isn't that what I just said?
You are just on fire today, Carmine.
I have my moments.
Hi.
You're pushing it.
Goodbye. I want to bring this crocodile with me, or the alligator, whatever it is. I want to bring it with me, but they probably won't let me. Or the game didn't let me. Oh no, I fell. Like, sorry. You're not him. There! There it is! Finally! Hey, bud. Got a present. Oh, you're still alive? Nah. Oh. No! Oh, kitchen. I forgot I have to kill him with a kitchen knife. Shut up. Hi, Hunter.
Hello.
You can't walk through here. Turn around and go back.
Okay, I'm just gonna go and subdue this guy real quick. Hi, hi, hi. Yeah, please die. Thanks. Okay, so I'm just going to take your outfit. Yeah. Okay, drag his body now. No, drag. Okay, I'm bringing him over here into the bathroom again. I have to do all this over again. It's so annoying. Okay, yeah. I'm just gonna act like I was peeing. Yeah. Yeah. Hey, pal. I'm just, oh yeah, let me wash my hands now. Okay. Yeah, see?
I'm Storfin.
Oh? Hi.
Hey, how are you?
I'm doing fine. How about you, pal? Happy 4th of July. I don't like him, apparently. I need to go. Okay, so I remember.
Find me.
Friend you. I'm in the game and I'm broadcasting, Brad. Yes, this is what I need.
Hey, somebody want to help us out over here?
I find yo.
Jesus Christ! Did you do this? You degenerates! Stop!
This is a citizen's arrest.
Surrender
okay,
now.
Okay, just don't move. Just get on your knees with your hands behind your back. No.
Ah!
No!
No! No! No! No! No! No! Pull it out! Shoot! Throw it at him! Pick it up! Pick it up! Pick it up! Pick it up! No! No! Pick it
Where
up!
Where is he? Is he flanking us? Hey, who are you?
Yeah, I'm killing you, that. Hey, bud, just close the door. Close the...
Hey,
no, stop it.
Did you have anything
stop
to...
it.
Hey, you
don't... Okay, this did not turn out well. I'm just gonna restart again. Or no, no, no. Okay, no. So you're telling me that you're Storfin? Emin? Okay. Yeah, I'll find you, bud. Sure. Can you just friend me? Like, can you request me? Okay. Oh, he's not watching anymore. No, you followed me. As yacht security. Okay. Forgot. Keep forgetting that I can't come in here like this. Hey, bud. Hey. I just let him snap. Yep, yep. Now drag. Ooh, we have blood. Drag. Doop, 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 doop. Dump. Why are you crouching, bud?
bidet.
It's got super easy to get by.
Such an eye for detail. Color.
Hey, pal. Hey, pal.
Oh.
Yeah, eat that. Yeah, thanks. Yeah, I know it's illegal. Just shut up. This is... Yes. Yacht... Wait. No, it had to be yacht security, right? It had to be yacht security. So not... Drag. Dump you in there real quick. Yeah. Have fun in there. Wait, where do I pull the knife from? I just put it on my chest. Okay, that works. Just stabbing in me. Got security, so I have to... I don't. Here, let's see if yacht crew works, actually.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You better be. Pick up wrench. Also, hide that. Oh, yeah, maybe disguise. Actually, no. I'll throw the wrench. Yeah, no one knew it. Yeah, I'm also gonna... Oh wait, buckets? Bucket? Buckets into the bucket? Ooh! There we go. Okay. Just hide that.
Hey.
Hi. Not close. No, you not want to go down there.
Never mind.
Sorry, bud. So happy he's on his phone.
Stream element spot running. Emoji clapping hands. Emoji robot face.
Everyone provided for.
Okay, cool. Nope, nope. We don't want to go in there. Right, buddy? Okay.
Sure, okay. I've seen you before.
Oh,
hey,
yeah.
Shitbag. That's enough. Hey, you.
What?
Some help here.
You're not a sailor. Oh, you think I'm an idiot? Is that it? Halt! Go!
Darn it! How'd they figure out? How do I get downstairs? I can. God, I'm so bad at this. Streambot is running. Cool. Stream elements. Streambot. Emoji clamp. Stream Hang on. Okay, okay. Any kitchen knives? No. Okay. Pick lock. Who needs a pick lock when you have an open door? Hey, pal, can I just, like, steal your car? Oh, no, why not? Oh, that blood was already there. What? This is a very violent game. Alright. Hey pal, I need your clothes too. Yeah. Thanks, guys. Yeah, thanks, bud.
And a good day to you, sir.
You know me? Yeah, sure, okay. Snapneck, disguise. Drag. Dump. No. So you pick up the kitchen knife, that's what we need. Like a wrench, yeah, I just gotta throw that in there. Yeah, see? We're all good now. Why is there a hammer here as well? It ain't no meat grinder. Okay, so, hi.
Suave, I'll give you that.
Kitchen. Sorry. Downstairs. Wrong downstairs. Where is downstairs?
Hey, who the hell are you?
Watch it.
That's far enough. You better stop now, or I'll find someone who can make you stop. Yeah.
Still shoot through the people. How? Ugh. I'm terrible at this game. Live chat, please. Oh, so it's like top challenge me, like, oh, live chat. Hello, live chat. I'm having so much. Oh, because if I have that, I could just like pull it up like that. That makes more sense now. Okay. I'm terrible at this game. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm actually going to end it here and probably over time get better at this game and then stream it. So I'll see you guys later. Have a good 4th of July and a good day. Peace.